This leap forward son has been at the top end of weight gains and shows a good top. I have liked the leap forward progeny and have gone back to using him heavily in the herd. I see this one as a star lot for his good structure, high index, and his balance of herd improving traits. Note the higher birth weight is negated by his good calving ease, EBV.